brother.
Crack grenades, ooh, sticky, let's go.
Thank you.
scouts destroyed our rhino, Sergeant relayed the order, took his chainsword, and walked out of the camp. A challenge of all there was. Why the thing obliged? Well, only the hive mind could answer that. We heard them fight for hours. Howls, screeches, war cries. Sergeant came back, missing an arm, covered in gore, dragging the thing's severed head. Ordered the camp abandoned, even though the Xenos scout was dead. Orders is orders, he said.
It sounds close.
Oh, definitely not. I mean, I gotta get the better one to find out, but I like the Xbox controller better, but like I don't have the better PS5 controller. I mean, the PS5 controller is definitely better than the PS4 controller. I'm on the second mission. I just don't want to fucking play fucking Angel of Death unless we have four people. It's a fucking normal mode, bro. I just want to fucking enjoy the game so I can actually get the multiplayer and fucking grind that shit out. Yeah, but I want to not get spoiled by anything. You can't do the... Like, all the missions are part of the stories. So, like, you gotta do one mission and then you unlock, like... So, if you don't want to get spoiled... Oh, shit. See, there's a difference.
Honorably.
I don't know yet. It's different because Elden Ring hard is I get to adapt, I get to learn their moves. This hard is just horde. Yeah, and I learned and I beat it. I just don't want to sit there and die over and over and over again. Yeah, but I enjoyed dying over and over again. I don't enjoy it in this. I don't know, bro. I don't want every game to be fucking Elden Ring. It's not a Souls-like. I just want to fucking enjoy the game. It's on veteran. It's on how the game is intended to play. Like... It literally says it on fucking veteran. This is the intended way to play. Like, you can say all you fucking want, but it says it right there on the game in the description. You can read it word for word.
I just don't want to play it.
No, because I don't want to, nigga. Either shut the fuck up or I'll just play by myself. Like... Nigga, I said, they never said it's way too hard for me. I just said I don't want to fucking play it on that fucking difficulty. God damn. Back to myself.
And taste death, vermin.
Hi, babe. Sorry. Crazy. disappear when I use it. You don't?
With us, brother. No. Repay them in kind.
I don't think so.
Focus your rage and stand, brother. A new scar.
Yes, I did it. The first boss, okay. I just had to learn his dodges. If I had headphones, I could hear it. It would be easier. So next boss, I gotta put in some headphones. Hey. Not if we're waking you up again.
Or the lieutenant. Perhaps they faced more than one. I have had more pleasant conversations with orcs. Gadriel to resilient.
Whoa. has a flamethrower. You know how stupid I am? I forgot there's two dooms. These vermin dare obstruct us. That's a Marvel doom and a Microsoft doom.
Yeah.
We need to cross this room.
I like the zombie one. The zombie DLC? That wasn't bad. I think it was Borderlands 2. Thank you.
Keep your head. I have you. Try not to make a habit of that.
Time to try. I kind of tried with the map where you have like a whole bunch of different maps to push through, and every time you play the game, the maps are different and the bosses are different. The second mission, but I'm farther in now. I was at the beginning when I first invited you. Like, I'm definitely at past the halfway point for this mission, but I'm still in the second mission, if that's what you mean.
Just actually join me. that veteran?
Yeah, I'm out of friends is missing outbound. I have it all. Give me a minute. I just don't wanna have to keep editing how many strings I'm in.
Do not
I'll just start the mission and then I'll join you. Yeah.
To be rid of these trivial duties.
Hi.
Our brothers aboard that Thunder. Do not admit such a thought. Any of us have. Come down upon them like lightning bolts.
Oh,
back in the fight. You scarred the collection. Sight is on the other side of that. This damn wall. Thank you.
Who's hating? Day. It is Warhammer 40,000 Space Marines 2. Thank you, Jay. Halo is between what? Halo is better? No. What? Ken is watching this cutscene. I'm gonna grab a drink.
And why is he back in battle so soon after such grievous surgery?
Sergeant Venti had spoke of a Death Watch team that deployed a virus bomb on Kadaku.
It was
perhaps our lieutenant was one of them. I am far more concerned with what we just saw at the
lieutenant.
Brother, are you recovered?
The
apothecary should run a diagnostic. Magos Gallio also expressed his concern. Consider his counsel. If not ours.
If there is any risk of recurrence, it puts the whole squad in jeopardy. As you command.
Oh my god. Over here? Right here?
The death of an Archmagos.
Hey!
Brother, it is a relief to see you on your feet.
Heard you took a turn for the worse.
I am glad to hear it.
It was a sight to behold, brother.
Was that truly the work of the archenemy?
It was not clear to you.
It may have been only a handful of fanatics.
A handful of cultists could not bring down a Thunderhawk.
They chose to reveal their presence. There must have been a reason they wanted Nozick dead.
Enough. What Jack, stop!